All right, we'll start with Nicholas Hill, then Mike Wilson.
Josiah, just talk about how much you've improved on the defensive side, especially in a game like this where you guys weren't shooting well and you guys had to really rely on the defense to help you win the game.
Me personally or us as a team?
Why don't you talk about the team, Josiah?
Okay, yeah. As a team, I feel like we can definitely be one of the best defensive teams in the nation. We have the depth. We have the athleticism. We have the mindset to do it. We go after it every day in practice. I see it every day in practice. And so I feel like our mindset is guarding your yard and then five guarding one. Whoever has the ball is guarding one-on-one, but there's five guys guarding it at one time. And so we go in with that mindset, and that's why I feel like we are able to defend the ball so well and play defense down the stretch so well.
Josiah, what went well for you individually kind of in the middle of the second half there? I mean, you had a couple steals, a couple of rebounds that kind of seemed to get you guys going after Cincinnati started well in the second half.
I didn't hear the question. What was that?
Kind of midway through the second half, you had a couple steals, a couple big rebounds. What was going well for you then, kind of turning the game back for you guys after Cincinnati was starting well?
It was just playing with more energy. We knew that today was going to be a dogfight. We remember the game from last year. It's just a pound-for-pound dogfight type of game. And we knew that our strength and numbers was going to break them at some point. And that's when it happened. We knew that we just had to play physical and play fast and play hard. And as we did that, as the game went on, we knew we were a breakthrough. And it just so happened to be at that point in the second half.
Go to Rob Lewis, then Grant Ramey.
Hey, Josiah, just how valuable is it to get two wins like you guys got them this weekend? It's two tough teams. You know, you got a crazy preseason. How much do you guys think you benefit from winning the way you have to start the season?
It means a lot. It says a lot about our preparation. Going in and playing Colorado, starting off a really good team, and then playing against a really good Cincinnati team today, back-to-back. It means a lot. It means that we prepared well, and it means that we're on the right track. We made a lot of mistakes. Personally, I made a lot of mistakes. We have a lot of room to grow. But we're in a good position. We pulled those two games out, and we're just looking forward to the next one.
Josiah, two things. Why does this team have so much fun playing defense? And also, what have you seen from Keon and Jaden the first two nights out? It looked like they were a lot more, I don't know, assertive or comfortable today.
I just feel like it goes back to our team last year. We kind of played defense hard, but we're inconsistent. So we took that mindset from last year, and we really tried to build on it throughout the whole offseason. We coach preached defense, defense, defense. We worked on it all offseason. And so when you get to go out there and play somebody else and have fun on defense, that's what makes it fun. We play against it every day in practice. We guard each other, balls to the wall every day in practice. So it's fun going out there and being able to stop people and get people out of their sets and get people frustrated on defense. I feel like that's why we have so much fun. And Keon and Jaden, I talk to them every day in practice. Those guys, like, they're making so many great strides. They're so far ahead of me as far as I was last year. I know that they have a lot of room to grow, and they know that too. They would tell you that too, but they're making really good strides. They're a really big piece of this team.
Finish up with Josiah, with Wes Rucker and Rick Russo.
Josiah, would you be more concerned about some of the offensive stuff if y'all were sort of, you know, getting bad shots? It seems like you're getting pretty good shots and just kind of missing them. Is that something that you feel like is easier to correct? Just kind of stick to it and those shots will start going down?
Yeah, for sure. Those are shots we make in practice all the time. We know that the shots we work on every day. And so we know that they're going to fall, but it's really good that we can rely on our defense on nights like this where we're shooting shot. I think we shot like 30-some percent. And still got to win against a really good team. We know that we're just going to stick to it. We practice those shots every day, and then sooner or later they're going to fall.
Hey, Josiah, two quick questions. One, you guys were able to get yourselves to the free throw line and make 25 today. How important was that? And two, this is a rare day where you've got basketball and football playing. You guys got the win. Are you going to watch some football later and see what Tennessee can do against Vanderbilt?
Yeah, getting to the foul line was big for us. The free throw numbers were – says a lot about the way we're attacking and getting to the line. And then just being able to make the free throws is big, because you can get to the line and miss them too, but being able to be prepared and make the free throws is definitely big. And I'm definitely going to get out of here and watch the Tennessee-Vanderbilt game. I got a lot of friends on the football team, so I'll definitely be tuned in.
Thank you, Josiah.
Thank you, guys.